we're in Five Below right now. Probably don't, you know, be stupid and stuff and find random junk because that's how we are. Hey guys, we're starting in the back of the store and working our way up. And it's probably gonna be really awkward. No one's probably staring at us, but yeah.
We need to find paints. Oh my
god,
we need to find paints.
Okay, I heard you. Okay. Hey, I'm lifting some weights, guys. You have to get buff.
Okay, so we killed one of these at school. It was a really funny story. I wish we had time to explain. But yeah, we're just kind of looking around, looking for stuff to do at her house tonight.
Okay. Yeah, so we're getting a cart right now.
Wait, this one doesn't have a tag on it. We need a new tag.
Okay. So, we're gonna get a cart and then we're gonna go back to the back of the store and yeah, work our way up. We'll tell you if we find anything interesting. Sure, I got like a huge cart. Face mask for tonight. Yeah, we're not getting any flying stuff because that might not end well. Let's go down here. Stickers! Okay, vlog, her dad gave us a $50 budget, so... And there's people coming down the side, so... Hold up. What's up, guys? We're in the makeup-ish aisle. I don't know, I'll think about this. Look, Lexi, they have actual face masks. Yeah, look at...
Well,
this one's comparative. Hey guys, so we came into Five Alone wanting paint and we left with $50 worth of things.
What?
So, okay, what is up, guys? We just got back from Endgame. I just finished crying. It's been a day. Okay. Anyway, we're gonna show you guys everything that we got from Five Below. So, yeah. First thing we got, which we're gonna end up painting, is
my ukulele. I'm gonna play a song for you from the box really quick.
A ukulele? No. Wait till we're done. You're so amazing. Then the next thing we got is this DIY face mask thing. We also spent $50 at Five Below. I'm very proud of us. Never thought that I would see that happen. We got two canvases.
I'm so popular. I'm watching Skin Wars.
12 acrylic paints. Okay, I saw this and was like, we're getting it. It's chapstick.
Oh, you got that?
Candy flavored. Orange stickers.
Shut up!
Paint brushes.
I told her to get that kind because she wanted these like 10 times. My shirt.
Acrylic glow in the dark paint.
I got a hair.
A shirt.
I'm gonna craft that shirt later.
And face mask in case the other one goes bad. And a new Kevin.
I forgot about Kevin. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm literally gonna cry.
So yeah,
no, I'm literally gonna cry. I am going to cry.
The Kevin thing is a long story that
we'll explain a different video.
Yeah, that's just she's very emotionally attached. Anyway, so this was the only like beauty product thing we got besides the chapstick. This one is instantly removes impurities. And nourishes for renewed skin. Renewed? Yeah. It's a charcoal black sugar mud mask. I think what we're gonna do first is probably this.
What is it?
The face mask. I said let's do this first because then while we're painting, we have them on.
Okay.
So, yeah. That'll be fun. So yeah, we'll see you guys when
we're so popular.
Open this. Okay guys, so this big box right here. This is what came inside of it. Because okay, I thought it was just an empty box. Okay guys, so
Dawson's acceptable?
Yeah.
He said nice.
We got our little reusable cup thingies and plastic straws because
he said I love you.
We're not saving the turtles.
He said I love you.
I don't care.
Strawberries and glitter scented. They're all strawberry scented. Okay. Pour one face mask in your bowl.
Okay.
We're opening. Oh, attractive.
Yeah, how do I open this?
Sorry, excuse me, guys. Oh, this smells really good.
I like because it smells like strawberries.
Don't give me attitude. I'm gonna give you There's like nothing in here. Why does this kind of look like yogurt?
I want to eat it.
Please don't. We don't know if this is toxic or not.
Can I eat it?
Let's see. Doesn't tell me if this is toxic or not, so we're just going to let you not eat it.
Oh. That is all I'm getting.
Yeah. I did not get that much out, guys. It's kind of like lame.
Okay, hold on. Let's just. I don't know if my grandparents want me to like ruin this towel either.
Okay,
I won't. Because now I know they're probably like, so I'm gonna get like a paper towel or.
Okay.
Toilet paper towel. Don't say anything
more than that. Ah! Okay, so the next thing it says is to add glitter in the mix.
Wait.
Glitter is scary.
Set everything down on this piece of paper.
Lexi!
What? Oh, set everything down on these pieces of paper.
Okay, I set my stuff down over there.
Oh.
What color do you want?
Blue. Duh.
I want the blue one? Okay, I want the purple one.
Open up the container. How come you got more out than I did? For the face mask thing.
Because I'm just that much
How
great.
Do you open this?
I can't rip mine. Okay. It looks beautiful. And a mix.
Oh, I need help.
Okay, hold on. Help you. Help you. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. It looks like you're making slime or something.
Kind of does.
I don't need slime so
This is not going to all go in my face, so. But here, guys, it's really attractive.
We should all, we should just mix all of these together into one. We're dumb, stupid. Oh, yeah.
Come on. And we just add all the glitter in. Okay, guys, we're definitely the not smart people in our friend group, so.
What about Owen?
Okay, Owen's also done with us, but.
Okay, I don't think our whole friend group's smart in general.
Yeah. That's about as much as I got out, so.
I just want to say, thanks to you, my hair grew back. Shiny and new. I got hair. Oh, a lot came out of this one.
I mean, underwear.
Look at my hair crown. Oh, God, that's a song.
Nope, not opening that one. The blue one's being difficult.
Okay, then just do the pink one for now.
Uh-huh.
I feel like I'm making slime.
The blue one's also being difficult. Okay, guys, they're being difficult, so we're just only going to use the purple.
Okay, are we, do we put it on our face after this?
No, we put it in a bag, design the bag, then take it out of the bag and put it on our
What's
face.
What's the point of that? Can we just put it on our face?
Do you see what it says? We can't skip step three.
What's the point of that?
What?
I'm not putting this on my face.
I'm definitely not putting it on my face either. Looks kind of gross. We can put it in a bag and print it slime.
Bet.
Okay, guys, so we're definitely not putting it on our face. But let's decorate the bag.
But we need to put this in first.
Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, there you go.
How are we going to do this?
So, guys, that did not end well.
We're going to make an outro. So, here's our outro. We didn't end up doing the face mask. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed our cringiness. See you guys next time. Bye.